Yeah. What? Fucking Vinny Paz, daddy.
Yo, I'm savage. I write rhymes and pitch blackness. Any motherfucker in front is left backless. Y'all motherfuckers just burn into ashes. Trying to step into the zone with Vinny Paz is his black savage. Put a slug in his grill. Cause Jedi mind too far, thugging for real. You ever think there might be troubled in pale? Cause a motherfucker like me dumping the kill. And y'all better pass the mic cause Vin's ill. Y'all learn the facts of life from Kim Fields. I don't know how many kids my flow harm. My gun control leave y'all with no arms. Y'all ever smell the stench of dead bodies? Left in the path of the Paz and Gaddafi. 5'9", dead it up, mad stoppy. Animal thug who bust slugs in the lobby.
Yo, I smoke dust and shoot cops, sold guns to Tupac. Smoke blunts with Biggie Smalls and sold drugs on new lots. I was too young, couldn't get up in clubs back in the old days. We used to rob and terrorize kids if on the home base. But fuck Master Flex was inside, rocking the whole place. We was outside, smacking kids and snatching gold chains. Bagging mad bitches, catching bad digits, bad bitches. And when they husbands came around, we had a blast biscuit. A bunch of bad Brooklyn kids that always had pistols. Broken dreams and broken homes, we always had issues. And mad problems, worshiping gangsters and bag robbers. Watch the Scarface, started fights of rap conscious. Until we realized how to get the real money. Steal money, kidnap money, kill money. It's funny how the money make the whole world love you. Jealous cats hate you, dime bitches want you. Little ghetto children run up on you, wanna touch you. Got the IRS looking at you, wanna fuck you. Sniffing so much blow, you don't know if you can trust you. Ecstasy reactor with the cocaine and the dust do. Go against the ill building office, it will crush you.
Yo, my office is a mixture of Mike and Muhammad. Knock a nigga unconscious and talk shit. And bend up the boxes, speed is the object. Weaving and dodging with defensive blocking. So in the ring, you cannot win. The top 10 become 9 dead if I ever decide to hop in with a 1-2, 1-2, shot to the chin. Knock you out like 10 shots of vodka and gin. A beautiful blend of power and strength. From the top of my head down to where my toe cuticles end. I verbally burn a nigga, lyrically hurt a nigga. Put a voodoo verse on a nigga, Kennedy curse a nigga. Who can spit them words quicker than the average man? Who can embarrass a man? Bite you with fangs and mangle your hands on candy can. The cannabis can, the cannabis can with the stamina to damage a man.
Yeah. Yeah. Ayo, the things I've seen in life will make you choke by surprise. Like an aborted fetus in a jar that opened its eyes. Provoking my demise and leave your spirit broken inside. Like the feeling of 50 million people hoping you die. And niggas wonder why my heart is full of hatred and anger. Cause some bitch killed my firstborn son with a coat hanger. I strangled out the pain until my soul was empty and cold. Crippled and worthless, so I thought that it could never be sold. My mother told me that placing my faith in God was the answer. But then I hated God cause he gave my mother cancer. Killing her slow like the feds did to the Black Panthers. The genesis of genocide is like a pagan religion. Carefully hidden, woven into the holidays of a Christian. I had a vision of nuclear holocaust on top of me. And this is prophecy, the words that I speak from my lungs. The severed head of John the Baptist speaking in tongues. Like Che Guevara, my soliloquies speak to a gun. Pain is slow motion like trees that reach for the sun. Nigga, the preaching is done. Cause I don't got a DJ like Reverend Run. I curse the life of any man who kills benevolent ones. I never asked to be the messenger, but I was chosen to speak the words of every African slave dumped in the ocean, stolen by America, tortured, buried, and frozen. Written out of the history books your children are holding. Internally bleeding, cold-blooded, stripped of emotion. I go through the motions, but there's no life in my eyes. It's like I'm hooked up to a respirator waiting to die. Hooked up to the fucking chair, waiting to fry. Soothing electrocution, currently used in my execution. Producing thoughts at the speed of light. Burning confusion, I'm losing my sight. Breathing is tight, the evening is white. I made my peace with the Lord, and now I stand on his right. Death is another part of life. These are my last words. I'm having difficulty breathing. Dying on the inside, internally bleeding. Angel of death, dragging me away while I'm sleeping. Watching my world crumble in front of me, searching for meaning. These are my last words. I'm having difficulty breathing. Dying on the inside, internally bleeding. Angel of death, dragging me away while I'm sleeping. Watching my world crumble in front of me, searching for meaning.